Today we'll be talking about the reformer Haji Shariat Ullah. Two possible 7-mark questions are, why did Haji Shariat Ullah wish to revive Islam, and why did Haji Shariat Ullah launch the Faraizi Movement? Both have the same answer at core. The first point is that un-Islamic practices crept into the Muslim society due to constant interaction with non-Muslims such as Hindus, Sikhs, Christians. The Faraizi movement aimed to revive Islamic principles once again. This point is repeated and has a common thread in all reformers. Secondly, Muslim farmers were being suppressed by Hindu landlords. The Faraizi movement aimed to fight for their rights and put an end to this oppression. Lastly, Haji Shariat Ullah believed that the Muslims forgot their religious obligations. Obligations in Urdu is faraiz. So the Faraizi movement was basically aimed and launched to make Muslims aware of their religious obligations that they had forgotten.